Not so fast, Roach. Whoa!
Letho. Greetings. Good to see you, alive and well.
Oh, yeah?
Of course! We're old mates, ain't we? Who's your friend?
A new mate who knows you're a fink.
Whoa, let's be civil now. Remember, you're on my turf.
Arno Vesta's men showed up at the manor. You were the only one who knew I was there.
They'd be nipping at your heels for a while. Said so yourself. Perhaps I finally caught a whiff.
With your help.
You've not been here 5 minutes, and already you've offended me twice.
No insult worthy of scum like you.
Careful, men! They're witches! Witches don't attack humans!
Make an exception for you. Lie still or you'll bleed to death. Tell me where Vester's men are. I'll give you something to staunch the bleeding.
They're north of here. In Lindenvale.
I'm curious. How much does the life of an old mate get you these days?
Sinks. Things been shite of late. And we fell afoul of the Black Ones. Vesta showed up one day, offered half of the bounty on your head, and a letter of absolution from the Emperor. You gotta understand, you don't say no to an offer like that.
I understand.
Hey! My medicine!
Gotta understand, Lewis. You don't betray men like me. Time to see Vester.
Going with you.
Horses! This rabid dog's here! Telling me alive! Have mercy! Damn you! This rabid dog's here! They'll eat me alive! Have mercy!
Whoa there, Roach.
Arno Vesta, Nilfgaardian name.
From Metnar, I think. but he's hunted and killed everywhere from the far south to the Dragon Mountains.
Why have I never heard of him?
Goon goes by different names. Brandon Vilf, Apple Saxon, Manfred Wimplebottoms.
Manfred Wimplebottoms? Good name for a clown.
Once he's done in, sure weren't laughing. Preferred method, rip the teeth out one by one, then cut the mouth open ear to ear. It's how they punish deadbeat debtors in the Nilfgaardian underworld.
Quite the career. Underworld to serving the Emperor and his court.
Yeah, scum does usually float to the top. Keep your eyes open.
Think they're really here?
Don't know. But like I said, I've grown real careful.
Go, go!
Used to be wagon showed on market days, loaded with all kinds of fat, smoked bacon, lard.
Sent my young'uns to pit mushrooms yesterday.
To the woods!
Nice mounts.
Gotta be worth more than the entire village.
Come on!
For the rest now.
I see.
What's in the barn?
Hey!
Got company? Run and find your parents. Tell them to grab whatever's valuable. Take you and flee. Got it? Good. Give this to your mother. Now run.
What was that?
Compensation. Stay here and don't interfere, no matter what happens. Plug your ears.
A bolt of lightning or something.
Shut up, all of you.
Letho of Govet. Good to see you, alive and well.
Funny. Second time today I've heard that lie.
It is no lie. You will certainly fetch a higher bounty alive.
Really? How much?
Enough to buy me an estate in Kavir, where I will lie about eating fruit till the end of my days.
Not bad. Not every man gets to know the price on his head.
Most men would prefer not to have one. But why have you come? To make my life easier?
We were passing by. Decided it was time to finally meet the famous Arno Vester in person.
I am flattered. Shame we'll not get to know one another better.
Why? Going somewhere?
No. Simply because I will kill you in a moment.
Wanna kill me, but you don't even know me. Not nice. Think I have to punish you for that. But I won't kill you. I'll just cut off your hands. Cut off all your hands, one man after the other. Till the end of your days, those stumps will remind you of the mistake you made.
Bloody hell. You fucking dimwit. I hadn't time to exchange two words with the man.
He provoked me!
We have no quarrel with you, but one false move and...
And what?
You will end like him. What say you to that?
You go your way, I'll go mine.
Wise choice. Take his head, and we leave this God's forsaken place.
You're not taking anything. Need proof? Take his medallion.
We will take his head. You are one, we are three.
Mm-hmm. But in the time it took me to run up, Letho dropped six of yours with a bolt in his chest. How long will it take me to kill you? What do you think?
Ben, take the medallion. The head could rot before we arrived at our destination. Saddle the horses. We ride!
Zangwiberian venom. Something's fishy.
Still here?
They'd have cut your head off if I hadn't been here.
So you proved useful after all.
Could have told me.
No fun in that.
You all right? You're conscious, but the Zangwiberian venom could still kill you. Got the antidote?
Saddlebag. Take it in a minute. Couple of days, I'll be like new.
What was it for, that whole farce?
Told you. I'd been on the run since Loch Ween. Loads of pursuers. Got ambushed once, almost died. So I decided it was time to end it. Once and for all. Found Vestor's gang and paid off his arbalist. You just witnessed the rest of the story.
What about Lewis? Was he part of this plan?
Nah, a minor complication. Though his betrayal, it did get me thinking. But I had to risk it. Gotta say it's paid off. Letho of Gullet's dead as a doornail. Word of that'll spread like wildfire far and wide. All I gotta do now is disappear.
You could wait things out at Kaer Morhen.
With your friends from the School of the Wolf? No thanks. Could end badly.
Tell them I sent you. They'll understand, give you space.
Kaer Morhen, you say? Why not? Got some loose ends to tie up, but then I'll head there.
Help you somehow? Need anything?
No thanks. I'll be fine.
So, see you at Kaer Morhen.
See you, Wolf.
Hey there.
Ah! They watch at you, Claude.
Giddy up. Slower.
Journal. Little wear and tear. Someone's journal. Been here in a long time. Skeleton in the closet. Happens in the best families. A man. In his 30s, 40s maybe. Couple of pages missing, torn out. pages missing from the journal. And thus I die, in darkness of hunger and thirst. Gods have mercy. This opens. Somebody lived here once. Dolores. Something here. A chest. Not so fast. Choice.
Come on.
Been expecting you. Come closer.
We know each other?
Not personal, like. Though I've seen ye many times. I've a gift. I see the future. Yours as well.
But not for free, I guess.
I don't ask much. If you've a bite to eat.
Been having these visions long?
Since I were a tyke. Me mother took me to the village witch once. I fells into a cauldron full of some magic brew.
Seriously?
If I'm to tell it serious, 'twere as a youth that I got hit in the back of my head with a rock. Started seeing more than others.
Here.
Thank ye. A fine offering. Well worth a foretelling.
All right. Let's hear it.
I see a white wolf. He looks on as the great viper bites and devours the silver lily. He wants to spring. He wants to fight. But the serpent is quicker. The lily must perish.
That's not the future. Lived through that, and you probably heard about it in some ballad.
My third eye grows foggier the older I become. But if you bought me some dragon's root...
Rare plant.
Rare indeed. But it did once grow in a cave southeast of here.
Fine. I'll see what I can do.
Oh, you're back.
Wanted to ask you.
I play Gwent. And I... We can play for the prize card in my collection.
You a mind reader?
The good gods did bless me with some precognition. I say some, because it's selective-like. Only applies to mundane matters. Not a bird'll ever shit on me, but all my foresights never helped me win at Gwent.
Let's lay him out.
So is the soothsayer's lot. I know where to find the finest slippery jacks this fall, but how to play and not lose, that I'll never know. A beautiful win. Take this card. You deserve it.
Know of any others who play Gwent?
You've but one opponent worth your while in Velen, in the village of Midcops. They calls him Haddy. He's a tyke, barely a handful of summers to him, but don't let that fool ye.